Welcome everybody to episode 14 of my Rimworld Let's Play. Just getting back into the game here. It's been a little while since I played last. So, let's just try to get back in the swing of things. How you doing, Raven? That's the one I'm looking for. Okay, we are working on recruiting him. Can I get some of this hauled, please? Speed it up. Gear. Need a new hat and a parka. Sparkles is on a food bench. Ducks, huh? All right then. Whoa. All right. That's a lot of ducks. Is this restricted? Lovely. Okay, I definitely do not need this many ducks. I'm gonna go ahead and not slaughter them. One male and two females, that should be fine. Doe-eyed boomaloops. Hold on. Okay, let's boost that up a little bit. Tiberius, account of the Empire of the Spirit, is making a request. He wants you to take care of 3 boomaloops. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take the goodwill for that one. Oh my goodness, they all have names. So this is Shakespeare, Debbie, and Garrison. I feel like I should give them like special bedrooms. Where is it? Misc? No. Furniture. Animal sleeping spot. That is a weird quest. But for 22 goodwill, sure, I'll watch after your boomalopes. Looks like I'm doing okay on food. Okay. That is so many ducks. Let's go ahead and chop down these trees. Okay, what are we researching? Smithing. Sorry, Mila. What's going on? Okay. Slept in the cold, huh? Acolyte apparel. Didn't I get something? That I had completed a quest for something like that. Nobody else has it on, do they? Hold on, so then this should. Is it because she's forced? Like it's a forced one? You have it. Maybe it's because it's forced worn. Then, well, she's gonna have just a heck of a time. I have noble apparel. Can I add a bill to make lady's hat? That was one of them, wasn't it? Yeah, you can use any of the things. Because you observed a rotting corpse. Where's the corpse? Oh, did you walk into here? All frozen. Good. Who is supposed to be cooking? Oh, Mila. Time, please do so as well. the psychic drone is ending. That's helpful. This stuff doesn't go bad, does it? Oh, crud. Oh, but 1.7 years. That's fine. And I'm making quite a bit of it, so. That is something I might want to keep in mind, though. Alright, who's supposed to be crafting? Sparkles! Hey, Sparkles! Please tell me that, yes, that is a lady's hat. Very good. What's your problem, Blitz? Oh man. Man, that negative 8 from being a tortured artist is kind of rough. Eat without a table. There's a perfectly good table right here. Oh, probably because they wake up and eat. Oh, of course it's a dry thunderstorm. Why did he take him here? Who's doctor? Murray, what are you doing? Tending to Blitz, perfect. His left arm was destroyed. Wow. Don't mess with Sparkles, apparently. How are you? Yeah. You're alright. Mari. Hey, is that better? Yes, it is. Wonderful. Oh, she's in a go frenzy. That's very good. How you doing, Blitz? To unbottle your feelings, huh? If it's gonna keep raining this much, I might think about doing, like, covered walkways. Hey, a bulk goods trader. Who is the talker? Hey, Mari, when you wake up, please trade with that guy. Oh, I thought I shift clicked at it. Okay. Have the poor shirt and the poor parka. Yeah, there's nothing else I really want to give away large amounts of. You guys can't. Okay. Don't put fertilized eggs in there. Fertilized eggs go in here. Whoa. Okay. Isn't there a quest associated with you? No? Did I already do that one? I guess so. Okay, so I'll gain 12 with these guys, which is one step closer to them not attacking me anymore, but I could use the people more than I could use the assistants. Hey, Raven just joined the team. Basic to 1, 4, 2, 3, 3.5. Ooh, yes, please. All and clean, please. Do I have room for Raven? Blitz, Mila, Mari, Time, Sparkles. Bam. This also means I need to build another room. toss a double bed in there. End table. Dresser. Lamp. Pot. And I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I've got the resources for that. Okay. Oh, no. Anything. You're not like a nighttime person, are you? Nope. Oh, okay. Raven, I don't necessarily want you. That's great. Four in there. And let's please prioritize working on that. Boost your guys' plant cut, because I could really use what? Oh, because her brazier's out. The corn was ready too. Good thing I stocked up on rice quite a bit. I really need all of these trees cleared out, please. Power. Do I have... Ooh, yes. That should really help with the power problems. Hey Sparkles, can you please go make some warmer clothes? Do these in here. Sleep on time. I wonder if that's too far to walk. So what would happen if I just reinstall the table? Very nice. We got another building up and running. Time is still in need of some warm clothes. There we go, that's the one I'm looking for. I mean, you wouldn't be terrible. Oh no. My animals are starving. That's no good. Because ducks don't eat people. Should eat some of this stuff though, right? Okay. Really don't want to start letting them eat the food. Let's go ahead and bump this up to, say, 60 meals. Is he just being picky? Is that what's going on? Okay, so they are eating all of the brambles and things. Something else I would like to do. Hey, smithing is done. What to do next? think. I think I might go for Devil Strand. It'll help me a lot when I've got. When it's not a cold snap and those bulk goods traders come by, I should have a lot more stuff that I can sell them. Is this a hand? It is. So, I failed while making the generator. I'm gonna go ahead and make an electric tailor bench. Give it a stool. I need to think about a secondary storage. I should definitely not be having energy problems anymore for quite a while. Might have been a little overkill, but better than too much than not enough. How much of this can I mine out, I wonder? Ooh. A masterwork wooden stool. How wonderful. Probably the most useless thing that he could have gotten the masterwork on, but alright. Psychic suppressor. Read that in just a second. I want to boost. No, Mari is researching, and that's rather important. Blitz, if you could keep mining, that would be great. Okay. Zoe, Yemen of Empire the Spirit, traveling near, using signals to draw them. She's being followed by her enemies and wants your help using signals to draw them towards community's forest. If you do, her enemies will activate a site nearby to harass you. There's a psychic suppressor machine. They're tuned to the male gender, and three man-hunting gazelles are wandering nearby. That sounds like way too much work. I would have to like send out a caravan. Okay. What is your title? You are now an acolyte. Where do I see that again? She can no longer clean. I wonder if her bedroom is big enough. Will needs tell me? Not quite. So then I will just assume that that is a yes. Alright, what is the next goal? I think we'll get some more stuff planted. kind of want to do that as cotton and this as, let's see, maybe cycloid. Actually, no, I don't really know what cycloid is for. So, I guess I'll do haygrass. Because there are any of these. Those two can be haygrass, that's fine. But who is supposed to be growing? Thyme, please do that. And Raven as well. Oh, but you were the only one that was really hauling things. And then... yeah, that's fine. Can go ahead and deconstruct this now. And yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and make button-down shirts and do until 15. Make formal shirts until 10 is fine. Formal vest. Top hat. And the beret, why not? Okay, and then I want to build another storage area. I don't necessarily want it to be connected to all of this. Like, this is probably not the smartest way to do this, because this could all super burn down really easily. So I'm trying to think. I could probably do it up here. Something like... that. And put a door there, one there, and there. And I'll go ahead and give it a wood floor. That over there. Thank you. Oh man, I just noticed I'm way over my time for today's episode. So, thank you guys all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you again in the next one. Bye.